Would whoever stole the child from the Madonna and child is back?
Crime to the Guardia.
So, you have a plan?
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo!
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart! Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Oh!
Madonna.
Don't. Hasn't he hurt me enough?
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you. Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
How?
Tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
Deep breath! Don't neglect your health! The crop after your soul!
Who has been tearing down my signs? I want him.
Requiescat in pace.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
Come on, no, I've lost sight of...
There he is! Get him!
We must follow the patrol. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
He just found him!
Là!
I can't see!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think. Plan is brillante.
Need only lift your gazes past my counter to see I'm the
best man. Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly.
I have heard that before.
It is something your father wants.
Non quella, ragazza.
I will take care of them.
Lord, I swear! I have nothing to do with anything!
Your plan is brillante, but I don't like using this kind of trick.
I have some exclusive things for your wife.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. We will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I have heard that before. I will take care of them.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Ils vous seront.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
Those are your French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General D'Alviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow a pair and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftops!
Thank you. I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Fantasileia!
Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.
Come and see what my little...
Grazie for your patronage.
Don't let it escape!
Stop for the guard!
liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
Recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass the savings on to you.
Come, friends. Whatever your artistic desire, I can provide for them.
I've quite a few different accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
I can also lance boils, pastures.
Ezio, the French are pulling out of Roma. The Baron de Valois was found murdered within his own camp.
Could it have been an assassin?
There are rumors which favor such a theory.
Never listen to gossip, Leonardo. It could get you into trouble.
Good advice. I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.
Well, to find the good workers. They don't know what they're doing in my day. They used to be so.
If only I were free to set my crew on level.
Oh, well, another time.
Paying for that.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
Finest grade! Here for your perusal, good people!
For the ladies, my selection of...
Vanucci, Di Beto, Alberti, Bondone, Sanzio, Buonarroti. All right, they're not the big names.
Sometimes I think...
Why not have a statue in the garden?
Don't forget to send your friends.
Hey, news from the east. The